Before we begin the video, make sure you guys sign over to www.arthurthemagicsavage.com/shop to buy all of your Magic Savage merch and apparel, from clothes like hoodies, sweaters, tank tops, joggers, to Magic Savage phone cases, anything you want on my website. Go to www.arthurthemagicsavage.com/shop.
Oh, shit!
The only card in my hand is the one she chose. What's up, guys? I'm the Magic Savage, the only savage of magic, and we're back in a brand new magic video. So, guys, as the title says, this is another compilation of my craziest magic videos on TikTok. So, in this video, I'm showing you guys a compilation of all the TikTok videos I've dropped so far this year. But before we begin, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, because I really want you guys to make this Magic Savage team bigger so I can produce more crazy savage magic content for you guys. So yeah, if you have not joined this Magic Savage team yet, I don't know what your problem is. You got to hit that subscribe button and join this Magic Savage team, because there's no other team like this, I promise you. Now, once you did that, make sure you guys go ahead and hit that like button. I'm trying to get this video up to at least maybe 1K, 2K in likes. I'm trying to have more engagement on my channel so you guys can actually talk to me and I can answer all your questions in the comment section. So yeah, also too, make sure you guys check out my website, get you guys some little merchandise. I got a little Magic Savage crew neck. You can see it's blank on the back. Can't really see nothing on the back, but on the front, it's got this nice little pyramid logo. So yeah, if you guys want to be rocking this like me, make sure you guys go on to www.arthurthemagicsavage.com/shop. So yeah, check it out. Hit that subscribe button and hit that like button, guys. Let's get into the magic. Let's go ahead and look at all these TikTok videos that I've released this year. And let's have some fun. Go ahead, roll them TikTok clips. I'm gonna stop talking. Let me zip my lips. Let's get to the TikTok videos. Peace.
Yo, Retro, I got a blue cup and I got a white cotton ball. Check out both of these objects. Show it to the camera. All right, so Retro, put the white cotton ball inside the blue cup.
Yes, sir.
And turn it face down. Awesome. You guys can see the cotton ball. Watch. I take the cotton ball in my hand. I place it on top of the blue cup. Watch. Cotton ball goes in my pocket. If I snap, cotton ball comes right back out, right?
Yeah.
It's lit, right?
That's good.
I'll do it one more time. I take the cotton ball in my hand, right? Goes in the pocket. I snap. Comes right back out. One more time. It's pretty lit, right? I'll tell you what. We'll take the cup. We'll put the cotton ball on top. Watch this cotton ball, Retro. Watch.
Yeah. Woo! Oh shit!
Now we have a
what the fuck?
Of hot sauce.
Hot. Man. It got too hot in this man.
Check it out.
What the?
Check out the cup. What's up, guys? I got a full deck of playing cards in my hand. Right? All you gotta do is watch the cards in my hand. Watch. One, two, three. And the cards disappear just like magic, completely gone. Now that's tough.
Watch the torch, got a lighter, check it out. Set the torch on fire. One, two, three, the torch turns.
Where did it come from? Okay.
This is your torch. Go ahead and rule the world. Your world now. Peace out,
yo guys, what's up? I got a full deck of playing cards in my hand. I got a full deck of playing cards. Check this out. I'll take all the cards and I spread all the cards across the table like so. I'm just gonna just make a big old mess of all these cards. Like just a big old mess of all these cards, right? I'm gonna take out this card right here. Let's see what card this is. This is the four clubs, right? Watch what I drew here to just four clubs. Just by taking this card here, if I take it and I can just like squeeze it, just by squeezing it tightly, I can actually get that card to actually shrink. So just by squeezing it, I can get that card to become smaller than the rest of the cards in the deck. So not just apparently shrunk this four clubs. That's tough.
What's up, guys? I'm here with
Retro the Lyrico.
What's good, Retro? Check this out. I got a $1 bill in my hand, okay? Check this out. I'm going to take the $1 bill in my hand like so. I'm going to go ahead and tear off a corner off the bill, okay?
What the fuck?
So I tore a corner off the bill. You can see. Now, Retro, I want you to take this corner. Make sure it indeed feels like a real corner, right? It's just nothing wrong with it, right?
Yeah, I feel it.
Check this out, Retro. Watch this. I'm going to take this corner of the bill. I'm trying to restore it back. But the way I'm going to do it is crazy, Retro. I'm going to put the corner. Guys, can see on camera. I'm going to put the corner right in the center of the bill, right?
Yeah.
So we're going to get the three. When we get the three, something crazy is going to happen to this dollar bill. Watch. One, two, three. And the corner restores itself.
Oh, shit!
Check it out, Retro. What? Both sides. Look. God, take a look at it.
What the fuck?
That's lit.
Whoa!
Freaking savage, bro.
You keep it. That's yours, bro. Hey, I don't need it.
All right.
I might buy some chips or something.
Let's go!
That's tough. Peace out. I got a yellow silk in my hand. Watch this yellow silk. Place the yellow silk. Yellow silk goes in my hand. You can see it going in my hand. Right? Yellow silk goes in my hand, but if I go like this, you see it turns into a red silk. And so now I got the red silk in my hand, right? Question is, where'd the yellow silk go? Wait, oh. Don't do this at home, I'm the magician, not you. Peace out, people. Magic Savage. What's up, guys? I'm the Magic Savage. I got a regular deck of playing cards. You can see all the cards in the deck are different. Literally, all the different cards in the deck, right? Okay, so I'm here with...
Fatty
Waddy 09. Fatty Waddy 09. Do me a favor, bro. I want you to go ahead and just touch the back of any card you want. Go ahead and just take it out. You got it? Go ahead and just show it to the camera so the camera can see your card, right? So the camera can see that card. Awesome, awesome. Look, take the card, place it anywhere you want in the deck. Anywhere. Cool. Look, I'll take the deck. I'm just going to shuffle the card just so I can mix your card in the deck, okay? Take this deck, pick any card you want from behind your back, and give me the deck when you're done. You got it?
Yep.
You want to change your mind?
No.
What if I said the card that you took from behind your back is the card that you just picked right now? Crazy.
No. You're not that savage.
Take a look at your card.
What the fuck?
That's it.
Bro! That's so serious!
Was that what you said?
Yes!
That's just tough, man. Did I tell you? Yo, Retro, can I use your phone for a trick?
I just got it, bro. What you want?
Bro, this new magic trick I learned with a red scarf, a red silk.
Magic tricks, bro. I'm here.
Bro, hush. Check it out.
Right,
watch this phone. Watch this red scarf in my hand. Watch the red scarf. And watch the phone, and watch.
What you gonna do?
One, two, three. Scarf goes.
Oh.
Right.
Bro.
Through.
Bro.
The phone, all the way through.
The
phone.
Hey, man, finish the work.
Check out the phone.
Finish the work.
Check out the silk.
How does he's
still thinking about it.
Man! Hey, man. Okay, my phone still works. Whatever, man. You gotta
get off camera, man.
Whatever.
That was savage. Shit. I'll see y'all later. What's up, guys? I'm the Magic Savage, and I'm here with...
Hey, Aaron, what's poppin', y'all?
So look, check this out, Aaron. I want you to name any playing card you want in this deck. I'm not gonna touch it. Name any card you want right now.
Four of Hearts.
Four hearts?
Yeah.
You want to change them out?
Nah.
Look, check. He said, nah. Check this out. In this deck right here, right? I'm not going to do nothing funny. Take the cards out. And look, I'm going to spread the cards. Mm-hmm.
You count cards, brother?
Look, one card, all the cards. You can see there's one face up card.
That's crazy.
Except the four hearts. Go ahead and turn it over and show it to the camera.
This is crazy.
Show the back too. It's actually the only red card in a blue deck.
This a Lucky Charms ass nigga. Oh, Houdini head ass nigga. Matter of fact, nigga, you doing magic tricks. Why don't you got this bling on? Why don't you make me some money?
What's up, guys? I'm here with Retro.
1-2-1-2.
I got an empty glass bottle of Corona. I got an empty glass bottle of Corona. It's an empty glass bottle, right? Check this out, Retro. I got a cap in my hand, okay? Watch. Solid is going to go through solid. You don't believe me? Check this out. Watch the cap. One, two, three. And the cap goes inside the bottle, Retro.
Shit.
Here, check it out. Show it to the camera. Make sure it's solid. It's all the way inside.
Here, pour it in your hand, actually. Show it up to the camera.
Shit. What the
fuck? That's a solid glass bottle of Corona.
Oh, this savage, Mr. Arthur. Savage of the Arthurness.
That's crazy.
You crazy, man.
And you guys are probably crazy too for watching this crazy trick.
Yo, yo.
That's tough. Stay savage.
Yep.
What's up, guys? I'm here with Retro.
Deuce.
I got two forks in my hand. Retro, choose any fork you want.
I'm fucking this one.
Alright, cool. We'll put this one in my pocket. So check this out, Retro. We'll take this fork that you chose, right?
Yes, sir.
We'll take this fork that you chose. If I rub the center of the fork, see it starts to bend back. See how it starts to bend all the way back just by rubbing it in the middle?
Yeah.
If I rub the sting, see it starts to bend all the way back as well. Too. Yeah. Look, check it out. See, it's 90 degrees. Show it to the camera, right?
What?
90 degree angle, right? That's pretty tough, right? I'll tell you what, this is what we do. If I take it, if I just go like this. You see the tine starts to bend back. You see that?
Yeah.
Take a look. Here, I'll tell you what. Hold on to this fork.
All right.
Look, I want you to take the fork you didn't choose. Open your other hand.
Yeah.
Squeeze it really tight.
Okay.
I'm going to twist it in your hand. Watch. Squeeze tight, 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 tight.
Ow.
Open your hand. Look. See, look. It twists. You see how, see how the stem is twisted?
What?
Take a look at it.
Man, what? What? I don't get it, bro. You're crazy.
Oh, shit. See y'all later.
All right, that was crazy. If you guys like all my magic videos on TikTok, very important, make sure you guys go ahead and hit that subscribe button and hit that like button. Number two, if you guys are not following me on TikTok, make sure you type in Arthur the Magic Savage. Whenever you log into TikTok, type in my name, Arthur the Magic Savage, and you'll see my account. You'll see some more crazy savage magic on my TikTok account. The same name I have on my YouTube channel and my Instagram is the same name that's on my TikTok. So yeah, that pretty much wraps up this magic video. And one last thing, make sure you guys go on my website, buy and sell some lovely Magic Savage apparel, because these sell out really quick. Gray crew necks, I got black crew necks, purple crew necks, red crew necks, you name it. I got Magic Savage fanny packs, Magic Savage coffee mugs, phone cases, you name it, once again. So yeah, see you guys next time. I'm Arthur the Magic Savage, the only savage of magic on YouTube. Hit that subscribe button and join this Magic Savage team, because there's no other team like this on YouTube. So yeah, see you guys later. Peace out. Arthur the Magic Savage. Peace.